So matapos nga ng paglalaro nila sa NBA at sa kanilang team, itong dalawang player na to, si LeBron James at si Giannis Antetokounmpo, ay natanong nga tungkol dito sa James Harden trade sa kanilang post-game interview. Unahin natin itong si LeBron James. Panoorin nyo kung ano ba ang reaksyon ni LeBron at kung ano ang sinabi niya tungkol dito sa trade ni Harden papunta sa Brooklyn Nets.
Hey LeBron, just wondering about your reaction to big trade in the NBA, James Harden going to the Nets. What do you make of that sort of shift in the NBA?
I don't really have too much of a reaction. You know, obviously trades and things happen every year. And, you know, for me, you know, my main focus on what we do here and how we continue to get better. And that was the case today. You know, the trades happened today and I couldn't allow myself to kind of indulge in that, knowing that we had a team that we had to play tonight. So my main focus today was on the Thunder.
Obviously, meron pang mas maganda at mas entertaining na reaction sa LeBron dyan, panigurado. At hindi lang ganyan basta-basta. Off camera or sa locker room, paniguradong narinig niya na rin yung balita na yan. At nabigay niya na rin ang kanyang first-hand reaction about sa trade na yan. Obviously, hindi niya gagawin yon kapag nasa post-game interview siya at kasama niya ang mga media people para safe na rin, di ba? At ngayon naman, tina naman natin ang reaction neto ni Giannis Antetokounmpo pagdating dito sa Harden to Brooklyn trade. So ito nga si Giannis ay mas parang may real reaction dahil first time niya daw itong marinig. Panoorin niyo.
And just finally, there was some big NBA news in the Eastern Conference before you guys took the court with the trade in Brooklyn and Indiana. Your reactions to that, and clearly Brooklyn is trying to do something here to really make a push to win the East.
I'm not on social media, so you got to tell me what the news are.
Brooklyn acquired James Harden from Houston.
Wow.
And Indiana traded Victor Oladipo to Houston, and you know, some other little pieces moved around in that way. But James Harden to Brooklyn was the big kind of news.
Yeah, you know, it's an amazing move for Brooklyn. Obviously, they got better, way better. You know, and they're really powerhouse right now in the East. Having KD, James Harden, Kyrie Irving together in one team, you know, that's tough. Together in one team, you know, that's tough. Together in one team, you know, that's tough. But at the end of the day, we gotta focus on ourselves and we gotta keep improving, keep playing good basketball, and moving forward, we'll see how this is gonna end up.
So parang dismayado nga itong si Giannis Antetokounmpo pagkarinig niya ng trade na ito. Siyempre, mahihirapan na naman siya makapunta sa kanyang plano na NBA Finals. Harapin mo ba naman ang isang super team na may tatlong superstar sa kanilang lineup? Sino ba namang hindi madidismaya doon? Matapos na maging loyal ni Giannis, ayun ang kanyang naging kapalit. Harapin mo ang isang super team. Tingnan natin kung ano bang gagawin ni Giannis na paraan para malampasan itong Brooklyn team na ito. At siyempre, hindi lang naman sila ang may reaksyon dyan. Pati na rin ang mga ibang NBA players ay naglabas nga ng saloobin dito sa James Harden trade sa kanilang Twitter accounts. Panoorin nyo itong mga tweet nila. So ayan nga mga iilang NBA players na nag-react dito sa James Harden trade. So if you guys like the video, make sure to like the video, and if you're not subscribed, syempre mag-subscribe na dahil everyday meron tayong mga NBA updates. So yun lamang, see you guys next video. Bye!